a spectacular home with its very own wildlife habitat. Then off to Melbourne, Australia to check out the ultimate in country living. And in Texas, a candy-colored house leaves me speechless.
Wow, that's all I can say.
We built a Rumford-style fireplace, which is very narrow and tall and throws the heat out into the room.